Hands and Feet Ministries is a nonprofit organization established by Roy and Michelle Adams in 1998. Our mission is to share the love of Christ through social help, education, and short-term missions. Our vision is to bridge the gap between people and organizations that require help and those who want to help. We have been working for over 20 years in different parts of the world. Mexico, Nuevo Mexico, the state of Georgia, Belize, Guatemala, Honduras. Anyone that is called to serve Christ can be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ.
One of our key partners is Crossroads Ministries. They have allowed us to use their facilities to provide food and lodging for all of our short-term missions. They have also been in the area for over 20 years, and they have built an amazing neighborhood that has all the necessary accommodations where we get to show the love of God among each other and the local community.
In the heart of the city, there's a house of hope for single moms and abandoned women, run by two amazing ladies that with the help of people from a local congregation, they bring peace to hundreds of women for a period over 27 years. This ministry is called Women of Peace.
Women of Peace was founded 27 years ago with a clear calling of helping all women, widows, mistreated women, and single moms. Over the years, we have seen how the message of love and salvation has transformed entire families to Christ. Throughout those years, week by week, we have provided food, clothing, shoes, personal hygiene products, and baby products to over 50 families, showing the love of Christ and the message of salvation. God has allowed us to help over 2,000 families in the city of Piedras Negras, and we will continue helping as many people as we can for as long as we can.
Over the last year, we have been able to provide improvements in their facilities, and we have been able to provide groceries, clothing, and personal hygiene products.
Twice a week, the Good Samaritan feeds over 800 immigrants, and they pray over 100 people in a local public hospital.
God has provided in many different ways all the resources to maintain our ministry, and we are very excited of what the future holds. We have fed and provided basic needs over the last 10 years to approximately 50,000 people. In partnership with Hands and Feet Ministry, we are building a soup kitchen in downtown area of our city. We know that God has great plans for our ministry, and we are excited to see them come true.
In the book of Matthew, it says that whatever you did for the least of these, you did for me. These words come to life through the work of Pastor Paulino in the house for people with disabilities called Casa Bethesda.
We have been serving for 28 years. Our house only receives people with disabilities, and as of this moment, we have 24 residents, all of them with some sort of disability. The main thing that our kids have in common is not that they're all handicapped. What they all have in common is that they are all orphans or abandoned completely. Their future is right here. Nobody's gonna come get them. They're not gonna be able to go to school and get a degree. They're not gonna be able to get married and form a family. Like we said, we have been here for 28 years, and we wanna give thanks to God for the opportunity that gives us to serve all His children. All of these people with disabilities. We open up our arms to anybody that is able or wishes to come and visit us. In our home, you always feel welcome. Goodbye.
Our hope is to be able to bring the necessary resources and to be able to bring missionaries that are called to share this responsibility with Pastor Paulino.
In a small town, 25 minutes away from the border, there is an oasis of love and hope for many children of the community of Nava, Coahuila. We have been blessed for the last 10 years with the honor of running a free private Christian school that provides Christian education and biblical foundation to over 800 kids.
Lázaro Cárdenas School has been opening for 14 years, but has been fully supported and administered by Hands and Feet for the past 12 years. We provide all 6th grades in a kindergarten class, allowing the kids to have the best education possible, with a full school curriculum, English classes and Bible classes, 5 days a week to over 100 kids of this community. The school also provides transportation, and through the help of different churches in the United States, we provide the school supplies and uniforms every time is possible. We have so many testimonies of kids changing their lives in our school by the work of the Holy Spirit. We see many great things for us in the future, and we believe we are called to change this generation through education. Our community has changed so much already, and we believe it's going to keep on changing. The city has allowed us this year to use a public building that will allow us to reach another area of this community through building up a library that is going to bless the kids with after-school classes.
We have been able to support this project with the resources given by thousands of people and churches in the United States and Mexico. If you're one of them, we just want to say thank you.
Jesus said, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes to you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and all of Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth." And this is what we do, what we do. We are called to provide the means that will fulfill this calling.
We are called to share the gospel.
We are called to help the least of these.
We are called to take care of widows and orphans.
We are called to love our neighbor.
We are called to be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ. You give me strength when I say, I want to be your hand.